In this short video tutorial, I will show you how you can create this video with this special background effect. Okay, let's begin. Import the video inside After Effects. And then I will create a composition for it. HDTV, the best one. And then I will name this composition as the main composition. Okay, now I will drag the video down exactly on this icon so that it will create automatically a composition for it. And now that composition I will drag inside the main comp. I will scale it down a little bit. Okay. And now I will duplicate this video, and that will be the background for this video. I will also name it as a background. Okay, and now I will scale it up. Okay, and now I will apply some effects on it. The Gaussian blur. Okay, and okay, and now I will apply a drop shadow on the first video composition. Okay. And this is how it will look. So even if you want to add your photo inside, you can do it. Just simply import the photo in After Effects and then insert the photo inside the mobile video composition, and then I will need to scale it down. And look how it will be the final image. And now you're done. Thank you for viewing this video. For more tutorials, please subscribe to this channel. And if you liked this video tutorial, please press the like button. Thank you.